too excited to watch the game in person, the injured Johnny Bower joins the millions of other fans watching on television.
The Chicago Blackhawks have taken their goalkeeper out using six attackers, and they're back in their own zone. Leafs trying to hang on, leading 2-1 as Stan Mikita failed to get away, following up with Murray Balfour. Cleared the puck in. The puck goes to the wing. The shot, Simmons stops it. It deflects into the corner. Chicago all around the Leafs territory now. Mikita clearing it with Rich Fleming and Ab McDonald out in front. Bobby Hull races after. He's watched. Nevin, number 11, tries to flip the puck over the blue line but can't. Mikita keeps it in. Hull to Hay out in front of the net. Brewer overskates the puck, knocks it to the side. Hay flips it out in front. Simmons stops it. The game is over. And the Leaf players come pouring over the boards to congratulate one another. Now here's Doug Maxwell.
For the first time in 11 years, a Toronto team has won the Stanley Cup, and as you might expect, the first congratulations come from the Chicago Blackhawks. Worthy finalists, tough defenders.
Detroit with Parker McDonald, Eddie Joyelle, and Normie Elman trying to come out to center. Parker McDonald, a pass. Joyelle gets over the line. He's closing in from the left side. He shoots it, and Power stops it. The rebound went after the wing. Sotchuk is coming out of the net. The Red Wings now have six attackers. Hits right in front of the net. Here's Elman, an open net. He shoots it, Douglas, and it bounces over Howe into the corner. It's still loose, as the Red Wings are doing everything but put that puck in the net. It comes back out in front. Nevin tries to get it out. He can't. Howe is all tangled up with Johnny Bower. Howe's got a skate caught. Bower falls. And Howe gets to his feet and gives Johnny Bower a tap. 2-1 for the Maple Leafs. And still the Red Wings are using six attackers. It's Elman trying to get the draw. It's cleared down the ice. Bruce McGregor is now out there for the Red Wings. It goes into the corner. Back there for it quickly, Del Vecchio. Elman also with him. Now it's Elman leading the attack. Coming up to his own blue line. Up the center with Packer McDonald. Over the line to Howe. Howe takes his shot. It goes off to the wing. Another shot by Del Vecchio deflects wide. Armstrong, number 10, comes up with it. He clears to Keon. Keon shoots. It's going down the ice. Del Vecchio missed it. It's sliding. Sliding all the way in it in the net. And the Toronto Maple Leafs have won the Stanley Cup. And now with time running out for the Detroit Red Wings, the Leafs leading 4-0. Maple Leaf executive Stafford Smythe and John Bassett eagerly await that final play. As the Red Wings roar into the Leafs zone. It's Gordie Howe being hit into the boards. The puck comes up to McMillan. Over to Martin. A shot. Bower stops it. Howe runs into Bower. Knocks him down. Holds on to him. Seconds remaining. The bell goes. And the Toronto Maple Leafs win the Stanley Cup.
14 seconds. 13. It's a pass up for Richard. Stopped by Marcel Cronenberg. It's Hooper. Flicking it down the ice to the blue line. 3 seconds.